joining here with Mingle Media TV. We're on the red carpet at the 42nd Annual NAACP Awards Luncheon. So, congratulations on your nomination. So, you reached yourself in Canada, is that correct?
Yes, I'm in Canada for many months.
How do you balance life here in LA with the life of Canada?
I'm great. Great father. I'm not there. I fly home every weekend. Kids stay here, and my husband and, you know, it's hard on all of us, but, you know, we work it out, we work it out.
And you've been nominated many times before, so.
Working on this.
No, I just feel like you take home your award today. Do you guys have a room where you can lock them all up on the shelf?
Yes, it's going to be calling me in one second. It's going to be sitting in the middle.
Well, congratulations again, and thank you guys.